Recording on. Hi, my name is Anne, and I'm currently a coach with BC Rugby here in Vancouver, BC, Canada. And I also happen to play rugby nationally for the Women's Sevens program in Vietnam. That's right, it is a brand new program. Just started this year, and the very first tournament that we will be competing in as a national side is in Bangkok in November. A lot of brand new national level programs and national level programs in general employ the pay-to-play model, which is extremely expensive. The unique situation for us is a lot of our players do live abroad, myself included, along with about 5 players that currently live back home, and we're counting on your help. As a national level athlete and being able to pull on the jersey of the country that you come from is such an honor and not something that everyone really gets to do. My co-captain, Natalie Nguyen, is also going to be talking about the reasons why rugby is so awesome, other than the fact that it's just fun.
Participating at Bangkok Sevens will be the perfect opportunity to put Vietnam on the map, as Vietnam is one of the last countries in Asia to have a rugby federation, let alone a women's rugby team. Our goal is to not only represent Vietnam in this tournament, but to build a strong foundation in the country that will break down barriers and make the game more accessible to women who want to learn and play rugby. Most importantly, because it's fun. I am excited for what the future holds for women's rugby.
And it's something that I've dedicated a really long time of my life to, and something that I would love to continue to do, but can't do that without the support of you lovely people. So please, please, please consider supporting us on our national campaign. It helps athletes like myself play at the national level and to represent the country that I love so much.